The end is drawing near, Captain. We stand on the verge of losing everything the UEF has fought for. Unity, order, and the preservation of our way of life. If we fail, the galaxy will fall into the hands of madmen and terrorists. We cannot allow that to happen. General?
The Aeon are bypassing our defensive lines, and the Cybran virus is wreaking havoc with our quantum gates. The data you retrieved on Minerva wasn't enough. Our techs won't be able to isolate and neutralize the virus in time. We've already lost the Eridani, Pollux, and Seton systems. Over 24 full-scale battles are raging against the Aeon, and symbiont sleeper cells are rioting in almost every city. Every commander we can commit is trying to hold the line, and frankly, it's not enough. We're losing. Our only option is to deploy Project Black Sun before the Cybrans manage to infect the entire gate network. Black Sun uses the quantum gates to magnify and deliver a shockwave to any location in the galaxy. Black Sun can destroy any planet. The final Black Sun components are being readied on Pisces 4. You are to ensure that those components reach Earth. The Pisces gate has been isolated from the network, and the techs assure me that it'll work.
Without Black Sun, we have no chance of winning the Infinite War. Our only choice would be to deploy Option Zero. I pray that never happens. Our fate rests in your hands.
Captain, your primary objective is to protect the research facilities and ensure that the final components of Black Sun are gated back to Earth. Use any means necessary to protect those parts. The local defenses have been turned over to you. Earthcom out. Thank you. Sir, we have confirmed the presence of Aeon on Pisces 4. I repeat, the Aeon are already on Pisces 4. Be prepared for an enemy assault. Earthcom out.
Strategic launch detected.
Sir, we have a nuke inbound. Wait, the SMD system took it down. Earthcom out.
You're only delaying the inevitable. our strength is endless.
Captain, we cannot lose the research facilities. You have been authorized to receive the Nuke Eliminator Tech 3 Strategic Missile Defense Schematic. Once constructed, it will shoot down any incoming nukes. Earthcom out. At least two of the research facilities must survive. We estimate that you have just a few minutes before the Aeon launch their next salvo. Time is against you.
Unit schematics downloaded.
Sir, you have to get those strategic missile defenses up ASAP. Earthcom out. Captain, more nukes will be incoming soon. We need those SMDs up ASAP. Sir, you have to get those strategic missile defenses up ASAP. Earthcom out.
Your defenses will never stop us. The Aeon forces are marching across the galaxy.
Zack?
Hello, General.
But you died on Matar.
I was liberated on Matar, shown the error of my ways.
Those monsters brainwashed you.
It is you who's been brainwashed. Believing every UEF lie that comes your way. You are the monster.
Captain, eradicate the Aeon Commander.
Your faith in Black Sun is misplaced. It will never fire. I will see to that.
Strategic launch detected.
Thank you.
Captain, the Aeon cannot be allowed to have those strategic missile launchers. Destroy them. Earthcom out. Sir, we're reading a large Aeon force moving towards your position. Earthcom out.
You're gonna have to do better than that, Captain.
Under attack.
Unit limit breached. Unit limit reached. Unit limit reached.
The Aeon Commander still has those strategic missiles, sir. You need to destroy those ASAP. Earthcom out.
Unit limit reached. Unit limit reached. reached. Unit limit reached.
General Clark has betrayed you. She is nothing more than a warmonger and liar.
Sir, the components are finished. We'll begin extracting them through the gate momentarily. Earth, come out.
Unit schematics downloaded. Operation area expanded.
We have been notified that Black Sun components are ready to be transferred to the gate. Patching in Dr. Sweeney.
Captain, we're ready to go. We have the... Wait! What's that?
There is a Cybran commander on planet. I repeat, we have a Cybran commander on planet. He's got several artillery pieces trained on the town. We'll rescan the area and advise. Earth, come out.
We can't move the components. Those guns will destroy them. Take them out!
Destroy those guns. General Clark has authorized the use of nuclear weapons. We are uploading the schematic for the Tech 3 nuclear missile launcher now. Earth, come out.
Unit schematics downloaded.
I see the Aeon have decided to join in the fun.
Commander under attack.
The guns are down. Dr. Sweeney will notify you when the convoys are ready to leave. Earthcom out. Sir, the trucks will be ready to go shortly. Defend them at all costs. Earthcom out.
Operation area expanded.
Convoy from Site Alpha will be ready to leave in just a moment, Captain. Site Alpha has left, Captain. The trucks are now under your command. Your fate is sealed.
Captain, the Site Alpha convoy is safe on Earth. Earth, come out.
The Site Beta convoy is on its way to the gate, Captain. The convoy is now under your command.
Site Beta convoy has successfully reached Earth. Earth, come out.
All the trucks reached Earth. Excellent job, Captain. The UEF is lucky to have soldiers like you in the field. Riley out.
Sir, I've received word that all the components are safely on Earth. Use the gate to return when ready. Earth, come out.
your valor on the field of battle, you have been promoted to Major. With men like you in the field, I have no doubt that the UEF will triumph. Well done, Commander.